We woke up in the middle of the woods. How about you?
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe, Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah, but I remember to take his bracelet. Eddie would want me to find out how it ticks.
You chopped off his fucking hand?
Sometimes you have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building.
Welcome to the brink of true fear.
The Overseer. What do you want?
I need to throw you at the wall and see who sticks and who doesn't. The wall, in this case, is a special virus that I injected into each of you.
A what? You what?
We will all die. There's no question of that. But one of you still has a chance of dying well.
I'm no lab rat. She can stick it right up or I'll see you now. I gotta show you something over here. I hope Fisher's okay.
Neil? Neil was with you?
Yeah. We got split up on the way here.
Do you think you can fly this?
Unless I repair it, there's not enough voltage. Needs a new battery. Fuel.
Oh, and we're gonna find exactly what we need.
I guess we're not alone out here. Pedro!
Don't scare me like that, man! Look, check out what I found. If you see any weak walls, I bet I could drill through. See if there's anything we can use inside.
Drill of him?
Only one way to find out. We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction. Is this the place? Okay, stand back. Okay, we're in.
Thank you.
Back to Gabe.
I managed to trace the bracelet's transmissions.
Yeah, no interference. Nice work, Pedro. Her location might be the key to getting off the island. That should be everything you need.
Good work, Redfield. Surprised. Now it's my turn to work some magic. Greasy chopper repairing with new magic.
Huh?
You have got to be kidding me.
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us.
What do we do?
Try to speed up the chopper repair. Would it kill that goddamn siren?
All right, we'll take care of it. Coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed.
There is no shaking off the self. Only consuming the self.
There's nowhere to run! It's all over!
Calm down.
What's wrong with my bracelet? Why did it change color? Coming through the window!
Then fight back and stop them.
We're all gonna die! I don't know what to do!
Fucking chill out!
Thank you.
Follow me!
Yeah, right!
I'll go around the back and open the door. Hang tight. It's unlocked.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
I know, but can't risk staying here. Ready? Lift! Go! You too!
Hurry!
Said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of that. A virus that responds to fear. Jesus. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira. I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton, right? Dad from the BSAA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir.
Pedro said the signal came from high up. That's gotta be it.
That tower thing.
The overseer might be inside. I say we go find out.
Bad idea. We should wait for dawn.
By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil.
Oh, no, 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 no!
Uh-oh. They're back.
They were in the island. Why the hell did you... Hurry up! Catch up. Just get to that tower. Come on, you freaks. Catch me if you can.
saw her in the prison.
She has a bracelet.
You think she's part of the experiment?
The Overseer is trying to scare little kids too? And that is seriously messed up.
Follow me.
Yeah, right.
Wait.
Okay.
Wait.
Okay.
Wait.
Okay. It doesn't stay open long. We're gonna have to be quick to get through.
Roger. Follow me.
Where'd she run off? Right. Wait!
So you managed to stay away from the monsters all by yourself?
Uh-huh. You're a brave girl, but this will all be over soon.
Moira, did you hear that?
Yeah, another one of those walking shit stains. Sorry, I mean butt stains. I know what they do to butt stains.
Move to the signal. on me!
I think we're clear.
Let's go get the girl. It's safe now. Can you find your way over? Service. That's a really cute bear. Is he your friend?
Lottie's a sheep. The nice man gave her to me.
What nice man?
The Terra Saver guy. He saved me when I was little.
I wonder if anyone from Terra Save didn't get caught.